when you're traveling is actually a really good time to mix up your workouts. I'm here on a two-week bike ride in Asia, and I'm going to be working out mainly with resistance bands and my suspension trainer that I brought in my carry-on luggage. But at the beginning of the trip, I'm actually in a big city. I'm in Bangkok. So I have the luxury of training in a hotel gym. Even a hotel gym, you have to keep a good attitude and consider it's a chance to mix up your workout, because there's not going to be the same equipment that you're used to using. But it's a lot better than nothing, and it is a great opportunity to really mix up your workout. What I do in my training, I like high volume, because in my opinion, that's one of the best ways for getting mass, or in my case, maintaining mass. So I'm gonna do 27 sets in this workout. I'm gonna do 3 sets of 3 supersets. So a total of 9 exercises, 3 sets of each. This is a killer nonstop workout, and it is a great way to make a great use of time. So let's get started with this first superset. So this workout is a push workout. I'm going to do pecs, triceps, and shoulders. And as you probably know, I organize my supersets so that they don't interfere with the other exercise in the superset. So I'm going to start with this rather funky, old-fashioned bench press machine. And then without any rest at all, I'm going to go ahead and slide to the machine next to me and do side dumbbell raises for shoulders. A great exercise that I like using dumbbells for when they're available, but you're gonna see on this trip, there'll be a lot of places where I don't have dumbbells available. And in those cases, I'll use the resistance bands that I brought to do a very similar exercise. So after I'm done with my side raises here for shoulders, I am going to head over to the machine directly to the left and do triceps press. So you'll notice, so I started with chest, that works a little triceps. I gave myself a little break by doing shoulders, and then I go back and hit the triceps. So I've done 1 set of each exercise. Now, without any rest, I'm gonna head back to the bench press machine. So I'm gonna repeat that 3 times. But not to bore you, I'll go into the next superset of 3 exercises. So they actually had a Smith machine here. So I'm starting out with the incline press on the Smith. I actually like doing the Smith on occasion. I know I don't have this at home, obviously, so it's kind of a treat to use this different piece of equipment. But that's what these travel workouts are for. It's like you get to do stuff you normally don't do. So without wasting any effort, I'm going to head over and do the neck exercise, which is going to be shoulders. And what am I going to do? I think I'm going to do a shoulder press dumbbell. So do as many as I can. And as you might guess, the 3rd exercise is going to go back to triceps. So I'm going to do a skull crusher here. I think that's what I'm going to do. I actually can't see the screen to see what I'm doing. So I think that's what I'm doing here. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. So a skull crusher. So again, I'm not going to bore you by making you watch this clip 3 times, but that's what I'm going to do. Without any rest, I'm going to head right back over to the Smith machine and do another set of that. So 3 sets of each exercise. So that by the time I finish that, I will have done 3 sets of 6 exercises, or 18. The last superset of 3 exercises, I'm going to start again with the Smith machine, but this time I'm doing a shoulder press. Again, this is something I rarely do, so it's kind of a treat to actually be able to use a Smith machine for a shoulder press, because at home I'm always just doing dumbbells for this. Next exercise, as you might guess, following the pattern of the other supersets, I'm going to do a pecs exercise. I'm going to do incline flies here. You know I love my flies, but I did mix it up this time. I usually do flies first, but I'm doing them last. Again, mix things up. So I'm going to do as many reps as I can here, and then I am going to do a triceps exercise. And since I'm right here on the incline bench, what I'm going to do is just do the dumbbell triceps press on this bench. So again, what I'm gonna do, okay, I'm about to start the triceps here. I'm talking ahead of myself, but that's okay. So again, the superset, I'm going to repeat this three times. So I do each of the exercises, three sets, and what that's gonna give me is a total of 27 sets in roughly an hour, which is a lot of volume, but in my opinion, that is the way to build mass, or that's one of the ways. There's many ways, but my favorite is high volume with high intensity. So there you have it. Vacations are an amazing opportunity to jumpstart your training by completely mixing it up. And there's nothing like a hotel gym to throw a monkey wrench in your workout plans, because you have got to be very flexible and resourceful in coming up with exercises and workouts. The smaller the gym, the worse the equipment, the better your workout's gonna be. So your glass is half full, not half empty. And as you'll see later on in this trip, I'm gonna have some pretty rough workouts where all I have is what I brought in my suitcase to use my carry-on. Those will be fun. I'm gonna enjoy those just as much, but you know, take advantage of the hotel gym when I have it. Thanks for watching. This next tomorrow. Auf Wiedersehen.